Your daily supervisor, Valentijn Vis, says about you, Mary Rose is a very enthusiastic person who likes to step forward and forward. And your promoter, Richard Goossens, adds to that, what is special about Mary Rose is that she comes from another discipline, clinical health and psychology, which makes her publication-driven. And that's great for a promoter. And she's trying really hard to find her way in the vaguer designer jargon, with which she succeeds. Her illustrations are becoming more and more designerly.
Wow, that's really nice. So about the illustrations, I really can link to that because, well, I can show you an example. Here is an example of my personalized design approach. Which is a model I designed for literature study. And if you see the first one, it's really vague. there are two extremes and that's it. So from one thin line to multiple lines and more self-explaining about the stakeholder involvement is really something that improved. And really nice feedback of my supervisors. Yeah, I'm really happy. My research is about gamification in youth mental health care. And my research will generate implementation guidelines for other researchers that want to study gamification in youth mental health care. And I will do that by experimental studies, but also by a literature review, to see what has been done and where improvements can be done and what would be motivating for these youngsters and how you can design for them to that would be really beneficial for their therapy. So we designed a mobile application which is called the Ready Set Go application, and the Ready Set Go app helps youngsters setting and achieving goals. Which is important because they have to learn and also execute their goals which they set within the therapy, also outside the therapy room. And to this Ready Set Go application we apply game elements, which are motivating game elements that really help them in enhancing their motivation to achieve these goals. I would say more on the technology and people side. Technology, it's about game design, of course, and a mobile application on a mobile phone. And then people are youngsters in mental health care. Business, I would say the results of my study, so the implementation guidelines, would really be beneficial for business. It's about both about meaningful interactions and unlocking people. But that's like obvious. Care for our health is really the social theme I'm focusing on.